And we are back, and we're playing as John. What's this way? Picture probably. Little Hope Police Department. Bus driver being arrested, I think. Shackled. Okay. That was weird. Hey Daniel, you kind of scared me for a little bit. Okay, there's that. There they are. Finding out more and more that this dude is just a coward. He'll say, let me take care of it, I think, just to get the opportunity to run away. I can't go in that house. There's something over here, at least. Examine. Tilly Johnson. A promising young author who died here tragically after writing her first novel. Okay. Oh, I wasn't trying to. Oh, so fuck.
Taylor.
The little girl.
You need to see this.
You've got to be kidding me. What is that thing?
You ever have any family here?
In this shithole?
Oh,
no way.
That's her.
Why does that weird fucking thing look like me?
Says you're Tilly Johnson. Are you just gonna make me move it again? Yeah, it's just moving it again. Okay. That'd be a little bit different. And then I thought I saw something on the ground, but I guess I didn't. And then there's this. It's a little bit linear. R2. Hail rock and roll. Duke Periclum, Father of Fire, Jeweled Curse, 2:50, 8 p.m., February 12th.
Daniel.
Oh,
you need
looks
to
like
see
Daniel.
This. What's going on?
Another coincidence. This guy looks just like you. Recognize him?
No. And I've never been in a band either.
Are there any other cool things?
Maybe the fog was the reason for the diversion. We were never meant to make it out of here.
Well, that's kind of frightening to think about. Okay, creepy bridge, here we go.
I can't see for shit.
There's actually decent lighting right now.
Jesus!
Did I say that?
Water looks black. I don't want to go anywhere near it.
You shouldn't. There's something in it.
Okay. Who's first up?
Professor, you keep telling us you're in charge, so...
Yeah, lead the way, dude.
Okay. Sure thing.
Is it safe to cross?
Better hope so.
Don't stress. The professor and me will make sure you get across, no problem.
You better say it.
Right, we'll get you over for sure.
Yep. You need to start acting better and stop running away.
Huh.
Little bit at a time. Little bit at a time. Yeah, that was a little bit dumb. You should have just let one person go at a time.
Hey!
And now there's fog. Wonderful.
My God! What do we do?
We can't stay here.
Yeah, move across. No. Stop that. Stop that. Fucking hell.
In this year of our Lord, 1692, we are here present to bear witness to a just execution.
No!
I don't think it's just.
Amy is declared guilty of consorting with the devil, and is to be drowned as a witch and sorceress. Let us pray in silence for her soul.
I've done no wrong. I am no witch. I do not deserve death. I beg you.
Tell me what you can do.
Like, I don't know how to help you. Tell me what I can do.
Please, sir. You must help me. You
how?
Must...
How?
The devil is in the wind, seeking to help his own. He would release her from the chains. Isaac, let us conclude our business here swiftly. The will of the court must be imposed before it's too late. The devil fortifies her. You must bind her tightly.
The hell? I heard no weight.
You cannot do this!
Isaac,
I am innocent.
Fulfill the will of the court.
Help me.
Send this witch back into the lap of her master, lest he come for us all.
There's no way to help
Lil
these people.
Lil Hope is already lost, shrouded in evil. But not as you claim from witchcraft or outside demons. We are poisoned from within.
You will not save yourself with riddles.
There is no riddle. The devil takes many forms. You know that better than any. In Lil Hope, he has hid himself under a shroud of innocence, taken the form of a child by accuser.
Yeah, she
While
is...
Mary still draws breath, little hope remains beyond salvation. There lies your evil reverend in your very midst.
Isaac.
Yeah, that was frightening to hear. People don't drown that quick, and that was creepy, and I'm glad that you did it quickly, but people don't drown that quick.
What did you see? Tell me.
Your past self died.
I don't know how to tell you what I just saw.
Yeah, let's be honest. You're double drowned.
Your double was pushed into the river in chains. She drowned.
And is coming to get you, I guess. Yep. There's your double. Lurking. Being creepy.
Alright, I'll go first. Okay, you two, get on down here.
Yeah, that's not frightening. Better run. You better fucking run. Yep, there it is, and that's gross. Run.
What the hell was that?
Something to run from. Excuse me, I'll correct myself.
Run!
That's disgusting.
Get the hell out of there!
Something to fucking run from.
Shit!
Don't leave me behind!
I'm not gonna leave you.
Hey! Give me a hand here! Hold on, hold on!
Alright. Rescue him real quick. Rescue him real quick.
I'm coming back for you, hold on!
Yeah. Rescue him, and then we'll rescue her.
Andrew!
Grab hold of my hand! Come on! Move it!
Circle. Square. Square. I think I almost lost that.
We gotta go get Angela.
Yep, now both of us can go get her. Triangle. Get the hell away. Oh, get the hell away. X. No. Come on, keep going. Triangle. Square. Square. Oh god, I didn't realize that was a press. And that was the one premonition. Now we don't have to worry about that now. Holy shit. Hello, curator. You want to talk?
Phew! That was really quite close for Angela. She was almost lost to a fate worse than death. Not that there's anything particularly wrong with death. Well done. Not a soul lost so far. Things could have been quite different.
I don't want to know how.
Given the way in which the stakes have been elevated, some kind of weapon might be useful about now, don't you think?
Are you gonna get me a weapon?
You really should have explored more thoroughly, you know. Too late now.
Oh, hell. Great.
The
wonderful.
Boys have some interesting theories. Maybe you're choosing to believe Daniel's theory that they're already dead.
No.
My dream was lengthened after life. Oh, then began the tempest to my soul. I passed, methought, the melancholy flood with that sour ferryman, which poets write of, unto the kingdom of perpetual night. It's possible,
excuse
I suppose.
Me.
Maybe the bus driver can shed some light.
Maybe.
This must be very confusing for you right now.
Yeah, that's a word for it.
Doppelgangers, witches, ghosts, death, and demons? What could possibly tie all of these souls together? I dare say we'll find out. I have been granted permission to give you a single hint.
Yeah, tempted? Give it.
Okay, then. We will once again turn to the bard for some cryptic inspiration.
Okay, I'll take it.
I met him once, you know. I meet everybody once. Act 5, scene 1, where Cleomenes begs Leontes to forgive himself for causing the death of Hermione. Do as the heavens have done. Forget your evil. With them, forgive yourself.
Forgive yourself. Okay.
Go on then. As terrifying as it might be, you should get back to it.
Well, thanks. I'll try my best. Come on. All right, we need Daniel and we need...
Wait!
What in the name of holy fuck was that?
Good question.
I've never seen anything like it. It was like something from a nightmare. Did you see the way it looked? The gaping mouth, those dead, soulless eyes?
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
I was nearly gone. If that thing had caught me, it was so close.
You've had the crap scared out of you. We all have. But at least we got the fuck away from it.
Yeah, you saved your own ass. 100%.
I don't know how, but I really stepped up and saved my own ass back there.
You did good.
You did real good.
That thing, whatever the fuck it was, is still out there. Could be hunting us as we speak.
Okay, John.
It was in chains. Just like the woman who went in the water. I don't believe that's coincidence. Either of you see what happened to Taylor and Daniel?
No. They can't be far behind us.
There was fog. And there's a chain, which is ironic. Oh god, it is behind us.
Let's just get out of here.
I saw it. I fucking saw it. Oh great. Find a route out of the graveyard, okay? What's this? Inspect. Here lies the body of Isaac Worrell. Rest in peace. Okay. Oh god. It's just Andrew. Just Andrew.
Can we keep moving? I don't feel safe here.
Left or right? Well, let's go right real quick. You're probably not gonna feel safe till we get the hell out of this. Why? Thomas Wyman. You see something? No. Come on. Exit to the right. Okay, but what's left? Do I really want to know? Another grave. Exit, family plots. Here lies the body of Abraham Alistair. Am I supposed to know these names? Family plots. The exit. I said to explore more. I guess I should.
That thing is still coming for me.
It doesn't sound close. We'll be fine if we keep moving.
I really hope you're right.
What is this? Examine? Oh god. Sun. Thought something else was gonna happen. The Clarks.
Tragedy to lose someone at that age.
12. Clark. Yep, this is just the Clarks. There's flowers there. Ann Clark, yep. Tanya Clark.
I'm impressed someone cares enough to still drop by this place.
Why do you keep kneeling down here? There's Andrew. Okay, I think it's time to leave. And a weapon. What kind of weapon? The gun? I guess that's the exit then. Alright. Anything down here? I think that's the grave I saw. Alrighty. Well, everybody in together. Oh, God damn it. Oh, it's the brother, I think. I think that was Daniel. Or not Daniel. The brother
Let's
who fell from the
roof. Stay away from that bridge.
That's
I'm
a smart
all
idea.
For putting as much distance between us and that hideous thing as we can.
Pretty sure Daniel and Taylor would be thinking the same thing.
The fuck? The fuck?
Out of sight, quick!
Shit!
Fuck. Is that gonna get us killed?
You okay?
What the fuck?
Stupid old fool.
Vince?
Can a guy get some peace around here?
What the fuck?
Best to keep out of his way, I reckon. We should talk about what the woman said before they drowned her. The little girl has to be stopped.
She was talking about stopping the witch trials, right?
I'm not sure. Come on, let's go.
I'll go in and take a look around.
What's coming from the left? Oh, the nasty. Nastiness, gotcha. How'd y'all get here? In the woods. 1:03 a.m., May 28th.
How you doing?
I'm wondering if that... thing could be coming after us.
Don't think it's coming after us.
What makes you so sure?
Stick close with you.
You and me gotta stay real close now.
When you say close, how close exactly?
Not enough not to die.
This close?
Fine, be it. No, don't... Really? It's not the time for that. Not that close.
Okay, Taylor, relax. Maybe not that close.
It's not time for that. We have to be observant.
What's that noise?
Didn't hear anything.
Witch trail. Wonderful.
I don't like this. I want to go another way.
Don't think there is another way.
You are here. Where is here?
Quite the tourist trail.
Not a place I want to revisit.
2 is school, 3 is police station, 4 is the cemetery, 5 is the town center, so we're in the woods in the town center. In the woods in the town center. Come on. Away we go. Hopefully nothing grabbing our tootsies. Just why is it getting dark again? And it's a scene to scare the shit out of me.
Hey, over here. You gotta check this out.
That thing could still be around here. In the water.
No, we left that thing way behind. We must have.
Is there a safer way? Is there a different way?
Oh, shit.
You're going first, right?
You weigh half what I do. Better if you lead.
I'm not crossing this crapped out bridge. No way.
To find the others, we gotta cross. We got no choice.
Fine. I'm heading across. You can follow me. If the bridge is still standing.
Okay, then.
Don't drop. Don't drop. Whew. Fuck. Fuck.
What the hell is that?
Something we probably shouldn't go near. And yet we have to. Wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful.
You see this?
Burial place of the first executed person. Wonderful. Wonderful.
God, let's get out of here.
Oh, God.
Daniel!
Get your hands off us!
Wait. I'll pick you.
Mary? Mary? Mary!
I am over this way!
Mary. The fountain of all evil is here.
What's going on?
What? What evil?
Yeah.
You know what's going on here? We sure as hell don't. You scared us half to death.
You speak to me of death. This day, I have pulled my wife's body from a watery grave and buried her in the ground with my own hands.
How'd she get back in the water then?
Because of her. Mary.
Who in the hell are you? Why do you look just like John?
I have no answers for you. Perhaps I'm already under a witch's spell.
There it lies. I found it.
How did you come by this?
Fashioned with my own hand.
I take it to protect you. Suspicion and betrayal walk side by side in Little Hope.
Oh, wow.
No one
looked
is
like Taylor.
Safe.
Please, Tabitha. Let me keep it!
Tabitha. Come on. Back to you. I must be missing a lot of stuff. Like a ton of stuff.
Nothing. No working phone anywhere.
Okay, so it looks like we really are trapped here.
Still no sign of him?
Nope. Not yet.
I just hope they're both okay. I figured we'd have found the bus driver by now. Wonder where he's at.
Oh.
Why can't you leave us alone?
I think she wants us to go after her.
Yeah, it might be a trap.
You want to follow her? She could be leading us into danger, even a trap.
The two girls we've seen. One is from the past. This one is from here and now.
Maybe the girl we're seeing here is somehow a mirror image of the girl from the 17th century.
Don't you want to wait for Daniel and Taylor?
If they were coming this way, they'd be here by now.
Why?
Stay loose. Who knows what's up ahead?
Stay loose. Oh. I'm gonna get everybody killed because I can't do quick time events.
Hey, wait for us!
No, don't separate, please.
Shoo! Ugh! Disgusting!
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Guys? You there?
God damn it! What do I do? Fuck. Did it get me?
Hey!
Did it get me? Please don't. Circle. Come on. No, I pressed circle. I pressed fucking circle. God damn it. I think I've gotten her killed. And I can't see worth a damn. God damn it.
It's not stopping.
Then why don't you run? Can I run? God damn it. God damn it. Did I just get you killed? Oh, god damn it. I just got you killed. Now shut it. God damn it. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. Did I get you killed? Did I just get you killed?
Angela! Shit! No!
Are you dead? Are you really dead?
What did she do to deserve that?
It's just you and me now. Until Taylor and Daniel get to us.
Did I just get you killed?
Hey!
There's something blocking the door. Give me a hand, will ya?
Did I seriously get her killed?
This place is a museum of some kind.
She in there?
Relax. This
doesn't feel right.
Is there something to tell me that
Stay
I killed
focused.
Somebody?
We're not having a rerun of what just happened to Angela.
You sure about that?
I'll do whatever it takes to keep us both safe. Once we're out of here, we'll hook up with the others.
That's if they're still alive.
Did I get her killed, though? Is she dead? Is she dead? Did I kill her? I feel like you're saying she's still alive when she's still available right there. Right? You still alive? God. Damn it. I'm gonna end this right here because I want to keep them all alive, so, and I actually think she's dead, so I think I'm gonna have to come back. So I'll see you then. Be safe, be well.